Good evening, everyone. WedgeBob here. Tonight we will be playing some more 7 Days to Die. And today we will be actually going and using our new tactics and tools to the test. And let's see how well we do after I've started building this new survivor shelter. Or sniper shelter, rather. I'll definitely be putting that to the test. We will be visiting that area that we were prompted to by the end of the last video. We will be doing that right away. And, yeah. Let's see how well today's gameplay treats us. So with that, let's get right into it. A lot of cabin there. Hopefully we visit that soon. Yeah. A nice looking orc or whatever. They're gnome, you know, whatever he is. Here we go. Actually, let's equip that one gun that we saw there earlier. It would be a little blunderbuss. Oh, yeah. Good and nice. Let's equip that. May need it. Alright, yeah, I sure realized it needed repairs. Oh, we got that done. Yeah, let's repair that. Nice. Let's see if we can use this right away. Let's hop up here on the tower. See what we can see. Nobody around for me to use this on? Hello? I mean, I didn't build this for nothing. I don't know, maybe I should have built this up higher. No way to transport this now. Excuse me, I guess I'll just hop back down and continue on with going to that building that we were supposed to go to. See over there now. Oh, settlement. Yeah, all right. Settlement area, tomato, tomato. All right, here we go. I'm ready to go full send if there's any zombies around. Splendor bus better be worth it. Hello? Oh yeah, yeah, there's a zoom feature, nice. Or an aim feature, one or the other. Oh, it opens up that way, huh? Nice. Let's see what type of area this is like. Talk to the trader. Alright. He's probably in here, huh? Yeah, let's see. Nice. Hello? Yeah, let's stock up on this stuff. Let's see if we can put this somewhere nearby here. Oh, shiitake mushrooms. Let's get up here and see what's around. Probably might need this for sniper rifle for practice. I don't know. Do we have enough to make another, let's see here. Oh. Alright, perhaps we have another one that could be used. Good, nice. Since we're trying this out, though. I sure realize it cost Sam the whole like that. Oh well. Now let's I don't know. Let's see what we have in here. Nice. Yeah, I see what that's gonna do. Alright. Good, nice. Murky water. Anything else? New oak seed. Oh, maybe I might build new somewhere else. Let's chop that tree down. Timber, yep. That's your intended wood, nice. Couple of feathers. Alright. Which are territory? Shiitake mushrooms. Hopefully Siri's gotta be nice to me. I better have my blunderbuss out just in case. I'll better light up the area because it's heckin' dark around here. Hello? I guess I'll have to find some of those, I guess. Ooh, 10 feathers in that one, huh? Hello? I get back this far? Hello? I think they even did one bit of damage to him. Ooh, alright, good, nice. Well, let's see if we can heal ourselves here. Let's see what we have on hand. Have anything here at all? See a couple of these. Let's see if, great, he just had to move, didn't he? Reed, don't hit me! Oh, she freaking do it! Yeah, thanks a lot, lady! Boy, boy, you're supposed to be a nurse? Boy, I think it'd be a total opposite there. Well. Yeah, I guess back to the fort here. Great, now I have to gather up a bunch of resources and get myself back to. Yeah, it's, wow. Alright. See how we're supposed to do with this. Find another area to go to. What we can do is gather some more grass around here. Plant fibers, whatever. Might be alright. That. Yeah, great. We're back to where we start, aren't we? Sure, you think we ought to go full send down here, folks? What do you guys think? Oh, what's down here? Hello? What's the?
Oh, Ray!
Oh Oh, shiitake mushrooms, a barrel, but you can even find something. Great! Wow, that puts me even more out of his way. Well, but of all the times that, Oh, it's just wonderful, ain't it? Let's see what's back here at this trailer, like I really want it, even though. empty, alright, ooh. In there. Alright. Kinds of cotton. Oh, it's gotta take almost all night to knock down. Okay, they kind of patience. Oh, shiitake mushrooms. They're full set out of the whole area. That if he's gotta be doing this. Wow. What do we have down here? Hello? Anything down here? It's like a much, much better area. Couple of those to get an axe back. Nice. That's what I'm looking for. Do we have another small stone like that? See if I even want to be out here. So this. Feathers. Ooh, feathers and an egg. Alright. See, where are we missing? Oh, yeah, another small stone. That's what I'm trying to look for. Oh, that's the water. Well, I don't want to fall in there. Hope we come up to another stone here fairly soon. No idea. And this side here, hello. What? Yeah, there we go, wood. Any more stones around here? See this? Nice. Another weapon back. Could use that. Any more loose small stones anywhere? Just get too far into this here, wow. Oh, hello. Nice. Yeah, Bryce, you might want to try to build new here. Uh-oh. There, you're dead. Alright. Well, now let's see. I have the resources to build new. There's a lot. Let's see. Let's just take this one down. Yeah, 900. Alright. Take this and build something brand spanking new again. Nice. Hello? Oh, she's taking mushrooms 3. Oh, I think we got them. I thought I had them. There. Down you go. Well, let's get back to this. Hopefully I have enough in here to do this. Nice. Nice. Oh yeah, wow. Let's take him out first. Ooh, really bludgeoned the hell out of you. Alright. Let's get back over there and start building. Here's probably an even better area for something or another. See what I can build this time. Nice. Alright. Yeah, she healed me nicely. Alright, let's see. How many of these can I build? Let's start with that amount. Of course, it would help if I did equip it though. Oh, shiitake mushrooms. It's not good. Oh boy. Well, that wasn't smart. Hopefully I can find my way back to that area. Great. Now I have to find my way back to that. Not gonna be easy. Not gonna be easy. I may have to gather up a bunch of resources to try all over again. It's over here. Hello? Nope. Yeah, gather up more wood. See any more loose stones? You're already making my way back to Azure. Probably have the backpack again. Let's hope. Oh yeah, here we are. Good, nice. Get all that good stuff back. Freaking dog. Wolf, I think. Yep, that's what it was. Alright, got this stuff back. Nice. Yeah, let's see. Oh yeah, here we go. Hello? Oh, great. They want to ruin you now. Oh, you. Alright. You should be easy to take care of, I think. Knock you down once. And knock you down a second time. There, you're gone. Get back to the X and get back to paneling these up. Does that bring me back? Yep. You're right. Sure, something like that probably might work for something or another. Yeah, probably another bedroll for this area. That. Alright, yeah, that probably might work. Sure, this area might not be as fancy as the last one. This be repaired yet. It's still grayed out. Take forever to get this one done. Ooh, slush here. Yeah, that's what I was looking to make. Well, it's gotta be a lot tighter craft up, I guess. Still can't repair that, I guess, apparently. I don't know. Well, since we crafted another one, yeah, let's call it here. This has definitely been a real good area to build a second kind of mini for. They're not as good as what I built there last couple of days, but at least for a second station, this should probably be a good one, right in the middle of where all the action might take place. So, yeah, with that in mind, we'll call it a video today and pick it up here tomorrow and see where else we can explore. So for right now, this has been WedgeBob bringing you another night of 7 days to die, signing out.